One of the headlines today ilikuwa, so vile nasema tulikuwa busy with our stuff, and then nikaona comment flani kwa YouTube. So the comment was, Iko Nini is now playing in court. Something close to that. I was like, Haiku nimekia sense. Then nikabaki nimeshia X. Love vile nilienda X, nikabaki nimejionea. Chani onekani za screen share. Whatever I saw. So basically, Masita Rusa alikuwa amefikishwa kotini leo. And she was charged with contempt of court. And the contempt was because of the fact that she talked about her court case. Vile alikujaga Iko Nini. And yes, so alikuwa amebonga jia court case yake vile alikujaga Iko Nini. So that's basically her. Hii ni kotini jo, koti ya Kenya jo. How dope is this? Like, koti ya Kenya alikuwa amekaa chini, the whole court just watching Iko Nini. Yes. And so this was good to see. So a few other things wasona ni kujua. When I saw this, of course, I was worried for Mercy. Sindio? So I ended up nime reach out kwake. And how she just laughed it off because she was able to explain everything. And pia kani break it down. I think even during the podcast, I'll break down your court case. So the court case has the civil side and the criminal side. So this was in criminal court. I check. So kwa nasema, ile part alikuwa na explain from the civil side. So of course, she was wearing her Kenyan home, whatever. Yeah, and I think she can handle herself. Yeah, mwenye alikuwa na check.
Alikuwa composed.
Yeah.
You know, I've never been into a courtroom. Mwenye alimcheki ni kwa na, she's just handling her stuff. Hapo naona ni mapepa anachukua. Kwa tu direction. Alafu unajua ni case against who?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah,
so, hizi ni raya za nizi check hicho. I'm sure they have more bones in the closet. They have shit that you don't want to find out, but whatever she did, it was easy raya from that hall to here.
Yes.
Yeah, kuchek kweka nini, a former governor kwa akolini, kupale on the stand. Hama nasikiza, like, ameacha siki yaki, alafo, kumanisha, actually, sometimes, we are heading somewhere, you know. No, we are not there. Kuna rest. I said, oh, that's nothing for me. But actually, kuita wasi alafu wasikize nini zao.
Yeah, kusikiza podcast.
Na ukiwachezea. Kwanza kuna part, I don't know what you're talking about, Mandago.
Yeah, kuna kitu nilimwenjoy kijua Mandago, tukacheka. Yeah. And then, kwa hiyo court case, you can actually see Mandago laughing. That we were laughing at him. Of course, I was not laughing with Mandago. I think like Mandago, those ones are like pieces of shit. The fact that you can get away with something like that, because they're going to get away with it. It's, we go through all these court processes, but suju aga the end result is that these people are going to get away with it. So
plus
now,
go to Paul, like our content is admissible in court, you guys.
Yeah, alafu kitu nilicheka ni kuna dem flani, I think anaitwa Kathy Mtuku. Kathy Mtuku alikuwa ameandika, "Mwafrika, look at how you've made Mercy be in trouble because you talk like you know everything." Like, shit. I invited Mercy on a podcast, yes? A podcast should be, conversation should be as honest as possible. So in the process, we talked about the court case, and then we find out that Najwa ilikuwa in contempt, blah, blah, blah. But it was not intentional to be in contempt. Acheki, alafu history ya contempt pia, there are a lot of things that have to be looked at. Everyone in the world right now is talking about Didi. Sindio? The case is still in court. These things used to make sense before there was modern technology. Right now, there's modern technology. There is no way for any topic not to be the subject of public opinion. The dark ages. Those days are gone. You see, right now we live in an era of instant information. So through instant information, people will want to know, what does blah, blah, blah think about this? Eh? So that's why CC wanted to have an opinion on Didi. Sindio?
Yeah.
And this is not something we're supposed to have an opinion on. CC wanted to have an opinion on the Adani case. Si Adani case wiko kotini saizi. Yes. So, if we can talk about the Adani case, we can talk about easy cases zote, but somehow we are not supposed to talk about a fraud case.
Yeah.
Why? Because apparently kitambo ilikuwaga ukifai kudiscuss a case in court, because unaweza, was it supposed like you can influence the decision or you can enrage the public to some bullshit decision, huh? And the bullshit what's it called? Reason behind it, yes.
Mm.
But I feel like people should be able to talk about these things. Like size what on a fakujua. Like one of the case the stories to Mebonga Leo kwa the weekend update ilikuwa ile case home senator Dande. Dande ni Saiton, si ndio? He's in court over a 14 billion shillings fraud case, yes?
Yeah.
And we give our opinion on it. Should our opinion on a comedy show influence a judge? You understand?
Mm.
And then this same guy, right now he's on social media, ye mwenye ali repost, because we basically just talked about the ye mwenye ali repost.
Mm.
And he basically gave his opinion on his own case. You understand? So he... Yeah. A few of these things need to be relooked at. They were meant for the dark ages. We live in the information age. Mm. So
things that are so obvious that are in the public domain. Not checking.
Mm. Mm. Yeah, but that judge was a cool judge because akumfunga. Unajua alikuwa ukiwa in contempt hivyo unaweza fungwa, unaweza fainiwa. She was not fined and she was not jailed.
Yeah.
So that was a good thing. But yeah, but as for Ikonini, of course we are happy, man. It's good to kujiona kotini, mkidiskasiwa na mkiwochiwa. Kanaka suspect kama ndago kakopala Ikon. After the fact, alicheka. Unajua, I need to, nikuwa nafikiria, tungemaliza weekend update early enough, we'd have cut that part, ile part ilifanya akacheka. Because I remember, I showed Ian the part, but I can't remember it vizuri.
Hmm.
So that was
that was that.
It was good to go on Twitter and just find that. Alafu, for the Ikon any fans who are proud that we are finally on Nene. That was good.
In the corridors of justice, you. In courtrooms.
So what any check? Ilikuwa ni tap keron alikuwa sema iko nini to the courts. So I'm staying. I didn't expect when you end the story.
That's what I'm gonna do. Like me, okay. Me, I didn't know what your nini. I didn't know you were tulikuwa na rapture hapo kwa tofu. Unajua tuko kwa tini.
Okay. Kuna msanii aitwa XNPC kwa sababu Wolf lived to his name, snitch number one. To a certain degree. I always say I don't have the squaggy na any fiber of thug in me.
Yeah.
Acha ni cheki. Let me see. Squaggy na any fiber of thug in me, but it's good to see that tunatry kunini.
But vile unaenda tuko kotini yuka. Yeah, I almost nini, wore back my shoes yuka. Karibu nivae viatu
tena. Yeah. Then dawa inashika kusema Mwaf is the police. Enjoy your joke snitch. Kuna msel kusema Masita Rus video clip has prompted me to ask two questions. How did the legal team of the accused persons acquire the video clip they played in court? Did they seek permission from the content rights holder of Africa? No, they did not. Yeah.
Mm.
Alafu, kuna msaiko sema usishtuke kusikia hadisha Lynn Ruto pale State House usikiza na venye uwaga mnawatandika. Yeah, uwaga tunatandika.
No, I'm sure. The same way unacheki hapo kwa courtroom niko sure. Wakikula nini? Wakikula lunch zao pale parliament.
Mm.
Ah, niko sure. I'm so sure.
Yeah. Alan Rangsal kusema podcast imefika courtrooms. Wins in my book, also wins in our book. Afu kuna msee kusema Mwaf, naona leo akina my lords wanakuona manzi. That's insane. Son of Odin, Owor, alikuwa anasema iko nini kotini. Yeah, yes, this was funny. I hope this thing is muted. Then kulikuwa na chaplain alikuwa anacheka. Alafu kuna msee alikuwa anasema it's time for you to sue that court for playing your video without your approval. Okay. Street Radio Mse Wetu Robo kusema iko nini podcast the world, that girl needs illegal aid ASAP. Alafu kuna mse kusema nimedhani ya leo Mwafa natutemeka, kwa nini tutemeke jo? Then kuna mtu kusema hey, ni Mwafrika aliuliza hata sijambia mtu mingine. Okay, I don't know what that was about, but yes. Then the pod that gets watched in court, man. Yes. Saizi tunafaa kuambia whatever you say,
Will and can be used
In
court.
Chikiapo nilienjoy wasejo. The podcast that get watched in courtrooms, yes. Because podcasts are supposed to be about like honest conversations, yes. So, yeah. So, kwa sewa jaona, yu ni sisi jo. Kwa mpaka date jo. Wame edit maka video. Wakaika date and yeah. So, that's what happened leo. It was interesting to see.
Very interesting.
Yes. It was interesting to see. The Kenyan courts, then I'll check it out. Podcasts.